today's graduation ceremony marks one of the most significant events, not only to the Philippine Coast Guard, but also to the parents and loved ones, and most especially to the members of the Coast Guard and Officer Corps Class 107-2023, Sinta Nabagsik.
The 400 members of Coast Guard Non-Officers Corps Class Sintalabagsik 107-2023 graduates effective this day. Congratulations. Congratulations for your achievement. This is a life-changing accomplishment for all of you. I told you that this is a life-changing for you. But throughout your career, you will be given opportunities to change the lives of our fellow Filipinos for the better. Be the light at the end of the tunnel. Be the shield that protects them from the storm. Be a beacon of hope during dark times, like a lighthouse that shines brightly against the evening sky. To the men and women of CGUPDC, thank you, and keep up the good work. Help me train and develop Coast Guard future non-officers worthy of public trust. So again, congratulations to the 400 members of Class Sintalabagsik 107. Welcome to the Philippine Coast Guard. Mabuhay ang talagbaybay ng Pilipinas.
To Coast Guard Non-Officers Corps Class 107-2023 Sintalabagsik, congratulations for successfully completing your training for 7 months. I hope you always remember or uphold all the knowledges that you have gained throughout your training. Those knowledges will serve as a foundation throughout your career. You always give pride and honor not only to yourself but also to our beloved organization. Life at the Coast Guard Service is not a straight and narrow path. It is a tide of good and bad. So embrace those bad times because it will teach you to be grateful at all times. So once again, to the CGNOC Class 107-2023 Sintalabagsik, congratulations.
On behalf of the Training Directorate to all Coast Guard Non-Officers Corps Class 107-2023, I give my snappiest congratulations to all of you for hurdling the 7 months of training. May you bring all the lessons, the hardships, and the camaraderie within the Regional Training Center Bataan as you go forward with your respective assignments. Congratulations and see you soon.
Maraming salamat sa aming course director, Coast Guard Commander Sir Roya Ma'am, sa aking pamilya, kayo ang mga naging lakas ko nung ako ay nagtitraining, ganoon din sa aking minamahal. Maraming salamat sa pagmamahal na binigay sa akin, na naging baong ko sa bootcamp, kaya nasurvive ko. Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat.
Oh, First, I would like to thank our Almighty God, Jehovah, for this such achievement. To my parents, relatives, and special love, thank you for the unconditional support. To our course director, assistant course director, tactical officers, drill instructors, training staff, whose leadership and guidance have been invaluable. Your discipline and dedication have molded us into who we are today. To my classmates, this achievement is a reflection of our collective perseverance and camaraderie. Together, we have faced and overcome challenges during our training. So let us step forward with confidence, knowing that we are prepared for whatever challenges lie ahead. Once again, congratulations to my fellow graduates. May we continue to serve with integrity, honor, and unwavering dedication. Semper Paratus, Class 107, Sintala, Bagsik.